Ancient Egyptians were very into board games. Ancient Egyptians were considered to be very competitive, even down to their pastimes. The society loved board games and, in particular, loved Senet. The game was believed to start as an ancient version of backgammon, but eventually evolved into something that would be considered similar to a modern-day Ouija board.